Sam, if you'd like someone to take care of a standard delivery for you, you can put the relevant cargo in a share locker. Should a fellow porter decide to lend you a hand, they can deliver the cargo to its destination, where it'll be held in a nearby storage unit.
Thank you. Delivered by Sam Bridges himself. Ask anyone here and they'll say the same. All this is for us? Oh man, hope you didn't kill yourself bringing it here. Come see us whenever you like, Sam. We're always happy to make time for a hero.
Good work. New order available.
Objective is to bring Mountain Knot City into the network. Now, this route will take you to a waystation and on to a distro center north of the city. From there, it gets tricky. You'll have to take a detour to get around the mountains.
Still want me using this Q-Pid on the way? Software's not been rewritten yet.
It's fine. If you link up Mountain Knot City after your Q-Pid is fixed, the update should filter through the network, stabilizing the connection. Just one more reason to get there ASAP. But for now, make do with the Q-Pid you've got.
Any word from Mama Lee?
None. We'll just have to hope she's all right and keep going. It's what she would want. Anyway, check in at Lake Knot City's Southern Distro Center before you hit the road. And good luck out there.
By the way, Sam, I've added a zipline schematic to your PCC. Figured it would come in handy. All you need to set one up is at least two anchors. Why bother carrying cargo across a river or up a steep hill when you can just send it through the air? Am I right? If you want a little hands-on experience, you can use the anchors outside my lab. Have yourself some fun.
The good news is, Fragile's available and willing to lend you a hand. If you want Fragile to send you, you'll need to head to a private room. South Knot City looks closest from what I can see. It'll be a lot quicker than walking, that's for sure. But you can't take any cargo with you, so there's that. It's up to you. Just remember the options there if you need it.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Ready to take the plunge? So, the only things you can bring with you is yourself, and maybe a few other trinkets that are really important to you. Okay, close your eyes. Picture your destination. Hold it in your mind.
Keep us safe. Man like you. Thank you. me now. BB. That's all I got. I'll keep you safe. No matter what.
Did I tell you we added a zipline option to your PCC? Because we did. Build a few anchors and link them with a line to travel from A to B in record time. Give it a try. That firearm can be loaded with hematic rounds. It's fitted with a dot sight as well. Should improve your aim.
for your contribution.
Thank you.
Sam Bridges. That one-man expedition team? They may be cut off up here, but word still travels. We've heard all about the Great Deliverer, the BT Buster, the Terrorist, Stopper. I'm still working on that last one. Well, I'm just stoked to meet you, man. So, what you got for us? Whoa, incredible. This will be a huge help. Thanks. You're not gonna even recognize the Waystation when we're through. Jacked into the network, am I right? Sure feels good to be part of the UCA for real. We've been literally marooned on an island for way too long. I can't wait to reconnect with everyone at HQ. Patching up this place is gonna take some work, but I'm feeling revved up and ready to go like never before. We won't let our country down. Thanks, Sam. And good luck out there. Not that you need it. You're gonna hit the West Coast before you know it.
Good work, Sam. Next, you need to extend the network to the distro center north of the city. Now'd be a damn good time to do it, too, as they just sent out an SOS call. Info's still coming in, but it looks like there's been an accident, and we've got injured in need of assistance. Check the delivery terminal for details.
Good work. New order available.
That's armor for the downs. You'll have to weigh the pros and cons.
Remember, Sam, when the clock's ticking, speed is what matters most of all. Review your gear and bring only what you need to make it to your destination as fast as possible.
Thank you.
detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo barrier may contaminate. Battery low. Please charge this.
This last leg will be the hardest yet. Rest up at the private room and check your gear before you set out.
And his people came. They finally reached Echnot City. There's no escape for me now. Everyone's dead, the city's destroyed, and what's left is crawling with BTs. They're everywhere.
Where's your Kipu?
But I was able to sneak away and reach out to you. This might be our last chance to talk like this. I just wanted you to know that I'm safe. For now. Promise me you'll keep building the chiral network. It's our only hope for the future. It's my only hope for freedom. And when you've finished, we can go back east together.
Amelie, your keeper, where is it?
Sam, I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
Sam, I have some new info you should hear. Recently recovered thanks to your efforts to expand the chiral network. It concerns BBs. I dug this up on my own, just to be clear. No one ordered me to look. And if anyone asked, put it all on me. No need for you to deal with any blowback. You were just listening to me ramble on the wire, okay? Anyway, it looks like Bridges wasn't the first to bring back BB Tech. It was a group of separatists. Terrorists opposed to UCA expansion, according to the records. They started using them about 3 years ago. Right around the time Bridges 1 was putting plans in place to head west. Seems these separatists were having trouble with BTs too. And figured that if they could track them, they might be able to steer them into our path. When Bridges caught wind of this, the decision was made to fight fire with fire, to start using BBs as a countermeasure. It's possible yours was commissioned for that very purpose, a fact I think someone may have tried to conceal, judging by the absence of BB-28's service record. I always found it strange that we were so willing to utilize technology we barely understood. Now we know why. We've been aping methods and techniques employed by others from the start. There's more you should know. It's about the original Bridge Baby experiments. Piecing together what little I could find, it looks like they started around the time of the Death Stranding. They were conducted on the island of Manhattan, off the East Coast, which was completely and utterly obliterated by what was almost certainly a void out. Back then, These experiments had the full support and approval of the American government. It's all just guesswork, but I suspect the BP program was conceived to help gain a better understanding of the nature of the Death Stranding. However, due to ethical and safety concerns, public opinion was strongly against the program. Still, they pressed on, and in their desperation to make sense of the greatest disaster of their age, I think they caused another. I should also mention that the president himself was killed in the blast. It was after his death, when he was succeeded by then Vice President Strand, that the experiments were suspended by executive decree. Documents were shredded, facilities were decommissioned, and every effort was made to pretend that BBs had never even existed. Which begs the question how some random separatist group was capable of resurrecting the tech decades later. I'll let you know if I turn up anything enlightening.
Sam, check the delivery terminal and review the list of orders.
Thank you.